Welcome to the Rite of Swing Jazz Cafe, presented by the Boyer College of Music and Dance and the Temple Performing Arts Center. This evening, we are featuring the Ben Reinwart Quintet with Ben Reinwart guitar, Dylan Band saxophone, Micah Graves piano, Stanley Ruvinov bass, and David Auerbach drums. So sit back, put your feet up, pour yourself a beverage, and enjoy the Ben Reinwart Quintet at the Rite of Swing Jazz Cafe.
Thank you. How's everyone doing? That last tune was an arrangement of mine called Inner Urge. It was a Joe Henderson tune. And before that, we played a Wayne Shorter tune called Toy Tune. I want to take a moment to introduce the band. On piano, we have Mr. Micah Graves. On saxophone, we have Dylan Band. Over there on drums, we have Dave Auerbach. And Stanley Ruvinov on bass. We're gonna continue with the Duke Pearson tune. We'll let Dylan take a break for a second. We're gonna play You Know I Care, Duke Pearson. Thank you.
Thank you.
hope everyone's doing all right. They're staying healthy, staying warm and good. I want to introduce the band one more time. We have Micah Graves on piano, Dylan Band on sax, Dave Auerbach on drums, and Stanley Ruvinov on bass. I want to thank Dean Brown and Dean Stroker and all the technicians that helped set everything up and produce all the sound and everything. We couldn't have done it without them. And it's just such a great opportunity, even in these circumstances, we can still play. And thanks to Terrell Stafford for letting us do this and giving us this opportunity. It's a lot of fun. And any chance we get to play, we love to do it, especially with these musicians. So we're going to play one more tune for this evening. This is entitled Aretha by Larry Young. And the tune that we played before that was a Tony Williams tune entitled Citadel. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.